name is Assi Rose, and we're going to do a lesson about ragtime on accordion. F, F minor, C, C7, G, and back to C, finish with the C7. F, F minor, C, C7, G, and back to C, finish with the C7. So on the left hand technique is very simple. All you have to do is F and the major, which is just below the mark C. The major is those two fingers you can see, and the minor is switching the finger. So we do one bar of the F, one bar of the F minor, then go to C, which is marked. And then C7 is the same place where the C is, and you use the little finger as you can see. F, F minor, C, C7 with a black note here. G, and if you want to do a G7, you add the F, and back to C, and C7, one more time.